Welcome to another edition of When Will It Burst? A little fun while we learn about fluid systems. Hi, I'm Jeff Hopkins with Swagelok, Northern California. Today we're going to talk about soft tubing and using Swagelok tube inserts. But first, let's look at the results of last week's half-inch stainless steel welded tubing burst. In our last video, we learned about two factors that require you to derate the suggested allowable working pressure of tubing. Then we placed the stainless steel welded tubing in our burst chamber and began to pump. We must have done this a half a dozen times, shooting in every direction. But one thing remained the same. Swagelok tube fittings held to the burst pressure of the tubing.
And the winner of When Will It Burst number 3 is Tyson C. from Fremont, California. Congratulations, Tyson. You won a $100 Visa gift card.
Swagelok inserts will support soft plastic tubing when used with standard Swagelok tube fittings. When do you need to use a Swagelok insert? Anytime the tube will not support the compressive force of the Swagelok tube fittings ferrule seal and grip. A good rule of thumb? If you can touch the tube walls together when you squeeze them between your thumb and forefinger, you need a Swagelok insert. In order to determine the correct size Swagelok insert to use, always check the outside and inside diameter of the soft plastic tubing. In today's video, we'll be bursting Swagelok LT series vinyl tubing with a 3/8 inch outside diameter and a 1/4 inch inside diameter. A quick look at the insert selection table reveals which insert to use. With soft plastic tubing with a 3/8 inch tube OD and 1/4 inch tube ID, the Swagelok basic ordering part number is 605-4. Be sure to choose a Swagelok insert made of material compatible with the tube fitting you will be using. Now that we have the correct insert, we are ready to install it. First, push the insert all the way into the end of the soft plastic tubing until the shoulder flat is against the end of the tubing. Then, follow the installation instructions for the Swagelok tube fitting you are using. The working pressure for LT series 3/8 inch vinyl tubing is 25 PSIG. Using the typical safety factor of 4:1, the estimated burst pressure is 100 PSIG. Now that you know that important information, you're ready to guess, when will it burst? Please put your best guess in the comment section below this video, blog, or social media post. And in the next video, we will reveal the actual burst pressure and the winner, along with another edition of When Will It Burst? But wait, there's more. Here is a quick demonstration of what happens if you do not use a Swagelok insert with soft plastic tubing. Tune into our next video to see what happens to the soft vinyl tubing installed with Swagelok inserts. And don't forget to submit your best guess for a chance to win When Will It Burst?